Welcome to the NITIC Test Center at PTU. I'll now show you how to test cables. What we can do if we want to test a cable up against an EVSE would normally be to put a EVSE tester, actually an EV emulator, and test the cables. What we prefer to do at the NITIC Test Center is to have our cable emulator box, which can actually emulate all the states of the cable, all the power capacities of the cable, and we can even introduce by the mobile microgrid and the variable loads a true power consumption through the cables. We have full monitoring capabilities of either volts, amps, or even PWM signal. In other words, we have full control of all the parameters that take place in a cable and can thus test all the cables.